You must see the Afghan people who don't happen to be poor, but now it happened all around the world. So the world food crisis kills a lot of people, and the people who die because food is more than the people who die in the war. So what makes this problem happen? It has four problems.
From the global warming that make a lot of climate change. Like some years there are a lot of rain, but some years they are so dry. So the plants are not grow up normally, and its major farm products have waste. And the problem is that a lot of radicals in the world, such as boats, planes, helicopters, or cars, there are many people use that. And all of these radicals use gasoline. So the gasoline in the world are less, and it has to be more expensive. And the farmers are the ones who have to use gasoline, so they have to spend a lot of money with that. And maybe they lose their money.
In the town, there are a lot of good jobs that make people can get money and work not so hard. So most of farmers have to leave their farm and go to get a job in the town. So a lot of farms have to close or sell to the people who want the lot. Every day, every minute, there are lots of newborns. There are more and more population go up, and food is not enough for all population.
Do you worry about the world food crisis?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Do you worry about the world food crisis?
Yes.
Yes.
A little bit. Yeah.
Yes. Look at natural resources that we have after the flood in Thailand. Food is getting less even Thailand is a plenty country.
Do you think this problem can be fixed?
Yes, if everybody worry about it.
Yes, if we do it together and if we eat it too.
I think going green is a good way.
Not alone, not alone. Can you do something for it?
Maybe I can tell people, make them aware, but people don't care.
I think I don't.
I do, but many people don't care.
Smaller farms, they have the old knowledge, yeah. And the older farmers, they're getting old. They can't do the farming. The children leave the farm. They come to the city. So who's going to take care of the farms?
By all governments working together.
We must take care of ourselves. Like if we don't have vegetables, we must grow it by ourselves. And we should care to other people that got same problem with us.
If this problem isn't fixed, what will happen?
Millions of people will die. There will be fights. There will be wars. Poor people will come out of the poor areas and go into places like Europe and North America. Like people, starving people from Africa have been going into Europe.
Yeah, then it will be hard. People will fight, I think.
Fight to
get food.
Yeah.
Although world food crisis kill a lot of people and make many people worry, but a lot of people start to fix this. If we help together, people who die because hunger will less than before, and everyone can live happily.